According to Daniel Eberu, the branch manager Avo International, the piped water project with 32 cubic meter capacity will serve a population of more than 2,000 people.
Last Saturday, this Saturday.
Residents of Ajali Trading Center have welcomed the project with excitement.
My country.
They say that they have been trekking over 2 kilometers to fetch water from a stream they share with animals.
Long ago, we suffered a lot for water, but now we have water near. We used to go to a far distance to collect water, and it was domestic violence because our husbands made up that if we stay long at the borehole site, they may think that we have gone to another man.
Whereby we used to bought a jerrycan at 200. For us to afford hardly fetching water, you have to wake up at around 3 in the night.
The Kwania District Water Officer, Alex Ongora, revealed that the district plans to extend piped water projects to Nambieso, Chawente, and Abongomola sub-counties in order to provide safe water and clean water to the rural communities.
Some of these water sources are not working due to a number of reasons. Oh, a borehole is supposed to take only 20 years, but some of those water sources are beyond 20 years. And that is why ministry is coming up with another program.
Patrick Onyum Okwang, the Atongtin Sub-County LSC3 Chairman, held Lifeline International for saving his residents from acute water crisis.
And I am happy that today we are able to commission clean water and moreover pipe water which we used to see from town. This time we are now seeing it here in the village.
Residents have been warned against vandalizing the water project. Report compiled by Solomon Okabo for the news.